Spare 2 minutes to check how to use Apple Music tracks with Rekordbox for offline mixing. Two parts will be introduced in this article. We are going to download Apple Music playlists as local songs and then mix them with Rekordbox freely. Let's download Apple songs as normal local files by using TuneCable Apple Music Converter for further remixing at first. Click the plus add button to load iTunes audios, Audible audiobooks, and Apple Music playlists. Any updates in Apple Music playlists will be synced by TuneCable after restarting. Select a wanted playlist. Choose the songs you need. Then click OK. You are allowed to add more songs now. When it's done, go to change the output settings. Conversion mode, output format, bitrate, sample rate, output folder, and multiple options of other settings are available. Now, click Convert to perform the conversion right away. The converted songs are stored on the local PC in common formats. You can use them with various programs now. Launch the Rekordbox program on your PC. On the left panel, click Explorer to browse the folders on the local PC. Find the folder where the Apple Music tracks are stored. The songs will be loaded automatically. Double-click the song you need. Set up the BPM range. Disconnected from the network, you can still use these songs with Rekordbox for mixing. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to us for more newly updated music tips.